Yo, what is up guys, Zorin here with another Pokemon Auto Chess video. Okay, so we are on a new patch. As you guys know, you guys already saw the video with the Game Boy Color. If you guys haven't, go check that one out. They added a Game Boy Color. I should grab some stuff before I lose to the fish. Oops. Okay, so yeah, they added some new mons, Boston tournaments are back, and yeah, pack on Game Boy. So you already saw this. I am obviously looking to see if I can get any of these, and they did change a lot of the synergies as well. A lot of nerfs and buffs to the synergies. Like one of them that's very recognizable was, hold your horses before I keep talking. One of the big things that they did was water got buffed, which is kind of crazy. The PP is higher. They did a lot of other changes too, like Sableye, Mega Sableye is not rock synergy anymore, which is okay. Well, good thing I got to use it before that happened. I am going to make one of these. All right. Okay, I'm cool with this. Here you go. We give this guy this. We put in, oh, did I not get the other ground type? Oh no, we do have a ground type and we have a rock type too, so we'll do this, and then we will keep holding these guys because I don't want to buy them. If for those that are wondering how I'm doing that, if you press E when you select one of these guys, as long as you have money, you can delete them instead of buying them or selling them. And then it'll give you a new shop when the next stage happens. Oh my god, I had to sneeze again. But yeah, that's why I'm just locking it and keeping the ditto in, because I do not want to use my money. And we're just going to sell all of these guys and get a lot of money, because our grabber just got us a lot of more money. Okay, another dude. I'll take it. Where am I? Oh no, I didn't know where I was. So the problem with here is that a lot of the new stuff is either legendaries, additionals, or regionals. So that's the only issue that we are here. And we do have Hisuian Typhlosion as well. But anyways, quick note, by the way, guys, I do want to tell you guys this real quick. I do have a Patreon now. I did end up making a Patreon due to what you guys were suggesting. It's up there if you guys want to like support me a little bit further. There's a bunch of tiers. They don't do anything though. Fair warning. It's just if you guys want to support me. And I just added all the tiers for the heck of it. But yeah, you guys obviously don't have to. But if you guys want to, you guys can. So that's the Patreon, is there if you guys want to support me a little bit more than just watching my videos. And I already appreciate that you guys watch my videos. So it is not something that you need to do. So just putting it out there. But yeah, just wanted to say. So if you guys do want to support me more, the Patreon is down in the description below for you guys to use. Eventually, I do want to put like things that on each tier of what they do, like shout outs, maybe like private streams on Discord or stuff like that. But for now, it's just going to be like that because I need to make time for it too. So that's why I'm kind of not doing that yet. But once I get around it, I am going to have benefits to each tier. But yeah, anyways, yeah, description below. And now we're just back onto it. So yeah, let's see. Did we get any good additionals that Krabby. Who wants to play Kingler? Because that's a thing right now. Kingler could be fun. Ooh, I wouldn't mind playing Kingler. And then we'll put this guy in. There's no other ground type, right? No. Krabby is normal water. That's interesting. Part of me wants to play water instead of normal with Krabby, because they buffed water. But normal could be cool too. We'll see. We'll see what happens. We'll see what we end up doing. Oh, we have Fluffy Tail too, in case anybody decides to go like ghost or ice. Nobody seems to be going either though, so maybe we don't have to worry. All right, come on, Graveler. Give me gold. Give me gold. Oh, man, Graveler. Graveler, no, the babies are taking over. I mean, we still have a lot of gold, actually. Honestly, we have a lot of gold. So I'm kind of cool with this. We still have a ton of gold. Okay, we got another dude here, which I think I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do foreground for now. I will do foreground for now. And we might do a water game. I know we've done some water games recently, but they just, it's a new patch. They just buffed it. It wouldn't be a bad idea to try it out because Krabby is in the additional. And I think that's a justified reason to go water this game, if possible. Obviously, the best thing to do is to go ground. Oh, speaking of ground, they did nerf it to the ground, I might add. No pun intended, actually. Ground Pokemon gain bonus attack defense and special defense every 3 seconds up to 5 times. It is no longer infinite. It will stop after 5 times. So these guys are not as tanky as they used to be. So ground is actually, honestly, I don't think it's going to be that good anymore. I could be wrong because I'm bad at the game, but I do think ground isn't going to be great right now. It might be good early game because early game stat, getting stats for free this early is kind of okay. But yeah, we did get some new legendaries, which are not in here. So we don't have to worry about that right now. Because the new legendary we got were the Galarian Trio birds. And I don't think any of those are going to fit into my comp. I'm going to just put this guy in though. Maybe we put this guy in actually. Oh, they also changed Piplup. They gave it Metal Claw as its new move. And they changed it from, it was, I think, water. I forgot the synergy. They changed its synergy. I think it was flying. I could be wrong. Let me check the patch notes real quick. Pokemon changes to Pokemon and abilities. Piplup is now Dratini. I'll look at it later. Okay, so we got, that's not the one that we're looking for though. Okay, so that we're at we ended up losing that one, didn't we? Yeah. So yeah, we're gonna put in the water types now. For sure. We'll put the water types. We have a lot of money, by the way. We're actually very rich. I'm trying to wonder what Kingler will want. And we need to find Kingler too. I'm gonna look at what was the change. I swear, unless it was just the, it might have just been the move, but it did get a new move. Which was Metal Claw, which is kind of cool. They buffed Aquatic. Yeah, Nerf Ground. We already discussed that. Buff Water from 4710 to 4812. 12 is massive. New ability for Piplup. Oh, that's it. They just got a new ability. That was all. Where am I? Okay, we'll go ahead and get this. And then we're going to look for our dude. I think I could level here. Oh, seriously? That's our water type? What if we go normal then? What if we go normal? I'm going normal, guys. We're going normal. We're going to be a little normal. Some little normies this time around. That's what we're going to do. We're going to be normies. We're just going to be normies today. Oh, early Infernape. I mean, Annihilate is kind of wild. No pun intended there again. Okay, where is my Kingler? Problem is, I need Kingler, which I'm not getting. My team isn't that strong, but we might still win. No, we might not. Oh, there's King. There's our first one. Okay. Krabby. There it is. I'm gonna sell these guys. Grab this. I'm just gonna make a as good of a normal thing as like, oh, this could actually work. We'll take that, actually. This is actually not a bad idea, to be honest. We're gonna sell this, we're gonna do that. Put this on. We'll give a fluffy tail to this guy. Oh, we need a, actually, before we do that, we need a fire. The reason I wanted this was for the flame orb. Hold on. I may have messed up. Ah, it's okay. Hold on. Let me roll down a little bit. Because I don't know what I'm doing exactly, how we're gonna do this. So I'm just kind of like winging it right now. We are gonna want that though. We are gonna want as many normal types as possible for now, just to kind of get a feeling of it. This is actually kind of nice. This is actually good. But it's a water type as well. Now we're gonna give him. So grip the target with powerful pincers dealing 3060, 100 special damage to the target. Both the user and target are locked for 4 seconds. Okay, that's interesting. So he actually does want fluffy tail, no matter what. He actually does want it. Where am I? Oh. I don't remember what I need for flame orb, because I kind of want a flame orb. I'm trying to think here. Okay, so we want to put him in. We like this guy because he could be good with Whimsical Whismur. This could go in. This could go in. I guess right here we can stop rolling for now. And we're gonna do this. We're gonna give it to him actually. Oh, flame orb is heart scale. Okay. Wow, we need multiple heart scales then. We're gonna do that. Okay, but he's kind of popping off. Not really, but. He's doing something. We are getting normal in and some water. I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to get this going. Water and... Okay, I'm going to level here. I'm going to level here because I want to find some stuff. I think I'm going too hard on the synergies. I'm trying to cook something that I don't even know what I'm trying to cook. Yeah, I think I'm trying too hard here. I could do this for 5. Yeah, that'll work for now. I think we get rid of Whelmer actually. I actually think we get rid of Whelmer here. And put in Wordle, actually. Might actually be the play. Yeah, because look, I thought of this because then I get more sound in. That's the thing, we get more sound in. Sound wouldn't be bad here. How do we want to play this? And we still need to find our dude, right? I think I'm trying to cook too hard with this guy. Because he's good, he's strong, but he's not our main carry anyways. So I'm trying to cook too hard here with him. Yeah, I think I need to replace him. Okay, we got a heart scale, which is huge. That's giving the flame orb, but now I kind of wish I had the thing on him, right? Maybe we can find another Krabby. Oh, that would have actually been good. Oh my god, the Slack House would have been good. I'm focusing on this, Krabby that just doesn't want to show up. Where's my Krabbies? Hello? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna do this instead. I wanna give this guy the items instead. Oh wait, I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. This won't work. He needs the flame orb without the fluffy tail. You know what? I'm still putting it on him. It doesn't matter. We'll still put it on him. I'm so dumb. Like, actually dumb. This guy could get rid of, I could get rid of this guy, right? Maybe I'm not cooking. Maybe I'm just dumb because I'm trying to get this. But I could put this guy in, for example. And there goes Slack Off again, and I pass him again. God damn it. God damn. Yeah, I'm gonna give Krabby some items now. Alright, Krabby, here you go. You can have X-ray vision. You can have X-ray vision. That's fine for now. We're gonna make this Krabby work. Okay, there's the slack. We could have had a slacking by now, by the way. But I'm dumb. Okay, how are we gonna, you know what? I'm gonna give him a wonder box. I'm giving Krabby a wonder box and figure it out from there. I'm just a little dizzy. I'm a little dizzy right now. Sorry. Oh, I could have had another. Whatever. Not a big deal. Actually, I want that water thing. I want this. I could make something water here. Would be kind of good. Okay. I forgot about the ditto, by the way. I forgot about the ditto. Oh man, you know, frick it, I don't want to roll anymore, so I'm just gonna evolve it to Kingler. I'm evolving it to Kingler, and then I'm gonna make something a water stone, and then I'm just gonna give this guy the thing. Slack us over here instead, and then, like I said, I think I'm cooking too hard with the sound. I think this is better. No, I should probably just be going full normal. That's probably my big issue here. I think that is a big issue, and I'm trying to cook too hard. But to be fair, this is normal witch sound, right? This is normal sound and water right now. This is fairy. Okay. Like I said, I feel like this guy could just disappear right now. I really do think I could make him disappear right now. Okay, so Kingler has his items. He can lock stuff up. Fantastic. I want to... Okay, how do we... What else do we want here? Like a tongue, no. Wismer would have been great if we actually got a better, stronger Wismer. Jigglypuff is good here, honestly. Jigglypuff is better than the Wellmer in this situation. Because then I'll get more normal types in. And I'll get more field in. Well, I'll get to keep field and sound at the same time. Yo, but can we talk about Kingler's actually putting work? Like, he's going cookie cookie. Oh, never mind. I thought he was going cookie cookie. He was not going cookie. And I think I missed a ditto. Okay, it's okay. I'm a little dizzy right now, guys. It's a new patch. It's a new patch. You know how it is. I definitely want to go... 9 normal, I think. That's what I'm saying. We could probably just get rid of this guy, put this, and we'll have 6 normal. And then when I level up, I'll have another normal type. That's the thing. That's the thing I'm kind of going for right here. And we'll have more normal types. We could stay at 3 water. We'll have 3 field as well. And I think we'll be good. Yeah. I think we'll be good, hopefully. Okay, what did we get? Clan stack. Okay. Where am I? Okay, there I am. I want a normal, a very normal portal. There you go. We got it. Okay, so I'm actually gonna sell the Wellord. I don't think I'm gonna use it. Famous last words. Watch me need it later. Okay, it's going to be Regigigas as my legendary of choice. I'm cool with that. I'm absolutely fantastic with that. Fantastico. I'm cool with this. Here, dude, you can have a thing. Now let me see if I can find stuff because my team is kind of weak. Oh, wait, hold up. This guy's good. Do we even want water in now? I already wasted a water stone. Seven water. Seven normal isn't too bad, I guess. Oh, there's this guy too. Maybe we could go 9 now. Maybe we should just go 9. Honestly. Okay, Kinger's keeping up with the Regigigas and the other dude. Not too bad. I'm curious. You're normal human. Okay, normal human is actually kind of good. Yeah, we could keep the water in. We lose field. Oh. If I go 9, I can put in... Actually, I could put in now. Get rid of sound. Put this guy in. Get put fighting in for him instead. Oh, I'm seeing a better vision here. I'm seeing a much more stronger team with this. I get to keep water. I get 2 human in for lifesteal. I really like how Kinder actually does move around like a crab in the game, so that's pretty cool. Okay, hold up. We've got something going on here now. We've got stuff going on here. Okay, I want an item for our boy. I should have read Regigigas' thing. To be honest, I should have. I'm gonna get another fluffy tail. It's okay. I guess Wildlands could have been good here. But I flopped so much in this game. And you guys are gonna be yelling at me, getting mad at me. I can already see it. But it's okay. So let me see. Star says attack speed after first bleed cast, gain 30 attack speed and 10 attack. Okay. I'm just going to give it to this guy. And now we just have these guys and a funny, funny Chansey. We have a funny, funny Chansey right now. Honestly, I'd rather have the Waterstone on the Chansey. So I can get the PP from water. And give shields all around. I think that's actually more worth it. I mean, Kingler, like, even though he, like, yo, he's surviving. Can we talk about how Kingler's surviving? Yo, Kingler is going in. Hold up, Kingler. He survived that whole onslaught. That's kind of crazy. Hold your phone. Okay, we are looking pretty damn. Normal's broken. And we're not even using 9 normal. We're using 7. I think 7 is fine here. I'm looking here. We could put a sound. We could put like Altario in later. Or we could put Electrike or a Numo. as something that we can put in. I think sound would be better because it would benefit everyone. And we do have a little bit of water going on. I would literally have a slacking if I was just not a bad player. Oh my goodness. Yo, Krabby is a lifesteal. And he locks him. The lock is actually big. Oh, we're gonna lose here. We're losing. Yeah. That's fine. Not a big deal. I'm honestly surprised it's alive. It lived as long as it could. I'm surprised it lived. Okay, that's fine. We will look at leveling here. We're going to be looking at leveling here. Honestly, the team is solid. I just need to find upgrades. But I need to level. I need to get to 9. This isn't bad. It's another normal type. But like I said, I'm cool with just having water types, because these are my water types, right? Yeah. Who would I want to put in as another normal type, you know? I'm kind of content with this. I'm just gonna get King's Rock and give it to the big boy. I'm gonna level here. And we're gonna start looking for our... Oh, wait, right. We can't even have a slacking. Never mind. Okay, we have a lot of frontline. Nobody... I'm not tripping, right? They're all frontliners. Yeah, they are. Okay. I'm not tripping. They're all frontliners. I was correct. We have another field type, but I don't think I want that. Oh, here we go. We got another sound. Sound would be better here. Grab this and give it. Oh, we're getting crushed. Oh, that's not good. How are we getting crushed? Is everybody else losing? Because there's a lot of people also losing. Oh, that's not good. Is it always Altaria here instead? I feel like it's Altaria instead, but I would need to find a 2-star Altaria over the Electrike. I don't want this, actually. I'm gonna go ahead and put it on this guy for more shields. Yeah, we're not getting another Electrike here. Not Electrike, Altaria. But you know what? We'll keep this. We will keep it. We will actually keep it. Sound would, I think, would be better here, though. Because it would give me a little bit more attack on my dudes. Could mean a lot. But we'll see. It's close. Really close. I mean, Kingler's still alive. Oh, we lost. Yeah, we lost. Oh, I went fifth. Wait, who? They did. Oh. Oh, yeah, I went fifth. Damn, if only I knew how to play normal. I've never... I played it once, I think. And I think I did bad in that one, too. I didn't play it properly. That's okay. I'm going to make it a video anyways, because we still got to see... I think, honestly, Kingler did really well. I think maybe I needed to go 9 hole normal. Just go full vertical normal. Because it didn't go well. We're trying to cook a little bit with everything. If I went 9 normal, maybe I could have won. Probably. I probably could have won. I just needed to get rid of this guy. We get rid of him. It's just because of the water stone. I was playing because of the water stone, but I get rid of him. That's 8. And I get rid of this, right? And I put another normal and I would have had 9. That might have actually... gotten me top 4, but it is what it is, guys. I tried my best. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe if you guys want more Pokemon Auto Chess content. Still a good one. I got to see Kingler do stuff, and he didn't even have like best in slot items. He actually performed really well for someone that had no good items. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.